Well, fans, guess what dropped yesterday? Joker 2, the trailer. Folie à deux, the teaser.
Hello, my little fairy cakes. How are you sitting there at home looking at me, you lucky little creatures?
Yes, alleluia, it's the video show. And now, the man the BBC calls...
Jason King on Kung Fu Hot Dog.
I kind of like this, so let's see what we get for our troubles. And that is basically it. That is your teaser trailer for Joker 2, which is coming out on the 4th of... What was it again? Was it the 4th of March? Let's have a look again. Yeah. Look at that. That's your date. The 10th of March, 2024. Unless the Americans have somehow switched around the month and year, which they probably have actually. So I think this is the 4th of October, 2024. You Americans, why do you keep switching around the month and the date? I've never understood that. It's very weird, very conspiratorial, but there you have it. So what are my thoughts about this trailer? Well, I'll say one thing. It's unusual that Todd Phillips describes this sequel as a musical. I've got mixed feelings about musicals. I like Grease. I really love that film. Little Shop of Horrors with Steve Martin and Rick Moranis. Very, very good film as well. But this one, I'm not sure. Now, when I look at the imagery that they've used in this trailer, I think of vaudeville. I think of the 1920s or before. You know, actually, there is a bit of a Western feel to it, like the way the silhouettes, especially of Gaga, is dressed up. She looks like one of those kind of really cool, maybe like a Calamity Jane type of person. Do you know what I mean? It could be one of these things where they've gone back to a different period in time. And then what might happen in the movie later on, you might get this reveal that they're back in present day, but they've just been living at this crazy adventure for maybe an hour and a half in another period of time, which could be really interesting, actually. I think that could actually work. But in terms of a musical, I think people are literally interpreting it as that Gaga and Joaquin Phoenix are going to be doing a duet, like Lionel Richie and Diana Ross. Could have that element, or it could be they might be on stage doing songs and heckling the audience, or vice versa. You might even get somebody who heckles the Joker during his act on stage, and then he kills that person in the audience. You might get something like that, which I would be open to. That would be sick, demented, twisted, and you know what? I absolutely love it. So, Joker 2. Our first 48-second trailer. I mean, it's 10 seconds better than my usual personal record, if you get my drift. And I'm curious to see. People are already hating the idea that Joker 2 is going to be a musical. I'm open to what will happen until we see a trailer, guys. And we'll probably see a trailer maybe towards Christmas or the beginning of 2023. The fact they're taking this much time on doing it, we might be getting something really, really special. Todd Phillips doesn't usually take long to produce a sequel, but he's obviously taking this so seriously that he doesn't want to fuck it up. That's basically what it is. So we'll see what happens. So guys, if you enjoyed this quick reaction today to a very quick teaser for Joker 2, Lost in Paradise, whatever the hell they're going to call it, Folie à deux. I know that's what it's called, but I'm just thinking of different spins at the moment. Leave your comments below, slap that subscribe button like it was Lady Gaga's bottom cheeks, and if I were you, I would check me out on the next video.
Like and subscribe, or get your nuts Krogan crushed.